Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Just wide.
You can go games without a chance from here.
He scores! The captain leading by example!
He makes a great play on the net. He's been doing it all season long. That's why he leads his team in goals.
That lead, they were talking about wanting to quiet that home crowd here.
Well, they certainly did. Out of the gate quickly, a couple of shifts, now they're up 1-0.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Takes a shot, great bluff save. We're still in the early stages of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Handles the puck. Here's an odd man rush. With possession along the wall. Moves the puck behind the net. Centering pass. Here's a shot. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. Intercepts the pass. Hammers the shot. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Slides the puck over. Out front, here's a backhander, and that one's stopped.
Bennett's clearly ready here in his first appearance of the season. That's a pretty sharp stop.
Comes up with a stop.
Pretty good shot. The goalie's able to get the blocker up on it and put it aside.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Moves it up through the middle from the right. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Takes the feed at the back end. Snaps it on net. Comes up with the stick save.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Guelphs gain possession along the boards. Here they come on the attack. Let it go. Denied by the goaltender. Past the midway mark in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Takes the feed. They've got numbers. Big time stop there. Back at the point, they set it up. Big time defensive play. Along the half wall with the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Comes up clutch with a pad save.
Yeah, it's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Pass back to the point. Nice pass. On the attack along the boards. Stopped by the goaltender. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and buries it!
Full look through to the net. He picks up this rebound, makes no mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy, and he does not miss.
To add to their lead here in this first, they are off to a phenomenal start.
They've had the puck the whole of this first period. They're well deserved of this 2-0 lead.
From the left side, takes it at center. Receives the pass. Oh, how do you miss it?
Well, you miss it because you're trying to be perfect with it.
Really good. Trying to gain a step. All alone. Slides it across. What a stop on the breakaway. Takes the puck along the boards. Big save by the goaltender once again. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Moves it around along the half wall. Stopped by the goaltender. Scores! Just here in the late stages of this frame, Guelph still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Looking to make something happen. happen along the boards. Unloads the shot! And that goes off a player. Hammers it on net. Oh, what a stop! That's all she wrote in the first period of play as the horn sounds. 2-1 is where we sit after 20 minutes of play in a fun one with both teams getting on the board here. As both teams head to their respective rooms, we'll go recharge ourselves and get ready for a big second period. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Bennett's really focused and tunneled in on the puck tonight. That first period was about as good as a goalie can play.
With the stop.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Flint's got the puck along the wall. Carries it across the line. Here's the pass. Puts it up front. Takes the feed at the point. Stops the rocket of a shot.
He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
The Firebirds have looked good offensively tonight, generating all sorts of opportunities. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. Puts it to the front of the net. Moves across the point. Just wide of the net. Bennett's taking it from his own end. And finally, a whistle slows things down here after all sorts of action in front.
Yeah, they need a change. They're scrambling all over the place in their defensive zone. They can reorganize now.
Flint's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Picks up the puck in his own end. Sends a pass over. Moves the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall. Blistering shot! That goes wide. Takes it across the blue line. Takes that pass back at the point. Here's a shot stopped by the goaltender. Takes the feed. Shot right in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes the pass. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Sends the pass over. Too many bodies in the way.
He got banged up somewhere along this shift. He's not anywhere near full strength. He's just trying to get the puck out of the zone so he can get off the ice.
Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Puts it on net and makes the save. Up along the wing. Over the line they come. Back to the point it goes. Point to point pass. Lets it go. From the slot, and they score.
He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
The Firebirds now extend their lead to two here in the second.
And they've shortened the game down. You're inside the last half of the game, a two-goal lead. You've had most of the possession. You're in great shape.
Handles the puck. 26. Centered out in front. Makes the save. Getting into the later stages of this period. Flint's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Carries it in. Handles the puck at the point. The Firebirds get a hold of the puck in their own end. Slides the puck over. They've got the defense outnumbered. Great glove save! Flint's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Oh, what a beautiful glove save! The Firebirds continue to lead here in the late stages of this second period. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Through center along the wing. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Let's the wrister go. Flint's got the puck along the boards. On the attack along the boards. A little back and forth. Rips it on net, and he says no! The Firebirds have generated plenty of quality scoring chances and a big reason why they lead late in the second period. Turns it aside! And that'll do it for period number two. Still 20 minutes more to go, unless overtime says otherwise. It's 3-1.
Fans, time for tonight's Lucky Roam giveaway. Congratulations.
Guelph's going to have to finish up tonight's game one skater short. Their injured player will not return.
Thanks very much for the update, Ray. Well, that certainly changes things now.
Yes, it does.
Moves around along the half wall. With some momentum driving towards the net. Great reflexes, another save.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Intercepted. Here's an offensive chance. Slides it back to the blue line. And here's a shot. And that sails over the net. Trying to shake loose. He's in. All alone. Flips it across. What a chance, and he misses. And he comes up with it.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Lets it go from the slot. Oh, and he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
The Storm have the puck in the defensive zone. Here's a chance. Grabs the puck. Here they come on the attack. Slides it across. Stones them with the blocker. Looks to set up at the point now. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
Guelph's got a hold of the puck. With possession along the wall. Takes the feed. Denies them on the play. Moves the puck along the half wall. Pass right on the doorstep. Fires one. Stones him in front. Puts the puck on net. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring chance, and you don't even get it on net.
Takes a shot. Beautiful glove stop on that one. Flint's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Lets it fly with the stop. Gets it out of his own end. The Firebirds scoop it up along the boards. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. There's a shot. Shuts him down. Glove save. How did he get a piece of that? The Storm have gained possession off the wall. Now he takes it over the line. Nice pass. Scores! One goal lead.
Now they put themselves in a position. position here to come all the way back. Down two, it looks like a long way to go. Now you're just one shot away.
In the final moments of this period, Guelph's trailing by one.
By number 17.
Nice dish from the left wing.
17 minutes, 41 seconds.
Receives the pass. Easily turned aside. Scores! On the rebound, he pops it.
Oh, he tried to make a desperation save there, but he gets beat. Not much else he could do.
Flint's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. Into the corner of the attacking area. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. Drives it to the front of the net. They desperately need a goal. The net is empty and the extra attacker's out. Fires into the empty net. Just wide. The Storm have the puck against the boards. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Sends a pass over. Fires to the empty net. Off target. Guelph's looking to break out. Moves the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Denies him in front.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Just wide. And that'll do it from ringside here.
I really like the way that they got after the puck. It generated a high number of shots. Not all of them quality, but in a close game, you start peppering the other goalie, you're probably going to be okay.
I get it was a tight game, but you look at the opportunities that they had way better scoring opportunities.
They did, and eventually the puck's got to go in. Most nights.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Sabalski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.